Martha, I'd never betray you. How could I? I will cast this spell. It will give you power, immortality. Anantha, my love, I would die for you. James, I still can't believe it.
You are not an orphan. I await your arrival, Grandpa.
Mama, I can't wait to meet Nana and Papa.
Sophie!
Be careful.
No!
For centuries, I have waited.
I witnessed everything. That's him, Dakota, the curse of these isles. A monster. He takes to the skies on his flying buffalo whenever there's a full moon. According to the scriptures, he's immortal. Don't worry, ma'am. I will do what I can for your husband. I know some herbal remedies that can cure him. First, I'll take him to the mansion. Give me a hand.
Her seriously. Anyway, there's no use crying over spilled milk.
So, what brings you to these parts of the Isle?
I have only a faint memory about my parents, whom I lost in a fire during my childhood in India. My grandparents sent me to the United States, and I spent the rest of my childhood in the orphanage. A few weeks back, I received an invitation from my grandfather.
You received an invitation from Sir Creek? That's impossible. I'm the caretaker, and my master is long dead. Show me the letter.
He's dead?
I would recognize Sir Creek's handwriting any time. Looks like someone got you here purposely. This is his dark magic indeed. For centuries, Darkata has searched for the purest soul to create an elixir of life that can restore his lost bride. It seems with your daughter, he's found it.
What do you mean, elixir of life?
I'm not entirely sure. If only I knew the scriptures. Maybe Mupan, the shaman of the Narara Isles, knows more.
Oh, great. How do I get to Narara?
I think the old diesel boat at the dock still works. We're missing the boat key. Something tells me it's somewhere in my master's bedroom. I've done all I can for your husband. I will take him to the tribal doctor in the nearby village.
Seems Mupan knows more about Darkata. I need to meet him somehow.
Thank you. Mary, my dear, I am your grandfather, Creek.
You shouldn't have come here. It's too dangerous. I didn't write such a letter. The master of dark arts must have written it. Oh well, you're here. So, I'll tell you everything I know. The master has taken our Sophia to his lost world. He's preparing an elixir of life that can make one immortal. My grandchild, if you go after Dakota, you will die.
I don't care. Sophia is my daughter, and I'm going to get her back.
Thank you.
That almost gave me a heart attack. Someone behind.
You were a fool to come here.
her die like her parents. Fire! All hail the Eagle Clan.
What did she mean? Did she have a hand in my parents' death? Whew! That did it. Yeah, I'd better get out of here fast. Oh, I thought I would be stuck down there for good. Who are you? And why are you doing this to us?
Ancient, I've lost everything because of you. Now your daughter will pay the price.
Negan, why did he call me that?